I've been named the 14th most dangerous person in the world. I consider that one of the finest achievements in my young career. Probably never to be topped again.
Why is that?
Well, come on. Dangerous to whom or dangerous to what? How often can one individual piss off the entire world, right? The entire world, financial and government superstructures. Jesus. I mean, I hope to make it back up the list, but look, I'll settle for 14. It was a good run.